they're short. So short, I'm sorry, their vowels. These short vowels do not say their name. All right? So the short A has that little mark. I will call it a mark. What did Mrs. Jensen call it in first grade?
Smiley face, I think.
A smiley face?
It's like a noodle smiley face.
Okay, Mrs. Murphy will call this a mark, a short mark. And so this little looks like a smiley face. This tells us that this vowel is short. It's not going to say its own name. So a short A says, who remembers? Can everybody say ah?
Ah.
And then the same for this one is? And on
apple.
Good job. Now Mrs. Murphy's gonna write on the board the short A. And I want you guys to think of some words that make the ah sound. And if you can come up with a word that makes the ah sound, raise your hand. Abby.
Adeline?
Adeline, your name has a short A at the beginning, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm.
That's a perfect example. Adeline. Brooklyn.
My mom's name, Abby.
Abby, your mom's name. That has a short A at the beginning. Good job. I'm going to see if anybody, I'm glad you have some, Maddie, but just keep it because I'm going to see if anybody else knows. Aria. Is Aria, right? Now, when we say your name, do we call you Aria? It has an A, but is it following the rules or is it breaking the rules?
Right.
Your name is breaking the rules, and a lot of times names will break the rules. Because names, we can kind of sell them out and spell them however we want. So a lot of times, we'll have names that are rule breakers. They're just breaking our rules. So I'll put your name up here, Aria, but I'll put it, I like to put the letters, the vowels in jail if they're breaking the rules. I go like that. They're in jail. They're breaking
Aria
the rules.
Has another A.
John. Abigail, your sister, Abigail.
No, that's my sister.
Oh, did I say your sister? I meant your mom, right? I'm sorry, John. I meant your mom, Abigail. Good job. Oh, question for you guys. In Aria's name, Aria.
Oh, yeah.
What
He's
is
breaking the rules.
What is that A also doing? What do you think, Addy?
It's doing the
ah sound. R-E-A. Is it breaking the rules?
Breaking
both of her A's break the rules.
Aria.
They don't say A and they don't say A.
Aria?
Do I have two letters?
I don't have the rhyme.
Where are ya?
No.
All right. Tyson.
Are you trying
to
what do you
apple.
Think?
Who's still here?
Say it one more time.
Apple.
How about apple? Yes. That. And then phone goes with it, but that one doesn't make the ass sound, does it? Okay. John.
Animal.
Animal. Good job. How about person? Ashley. Is that your mom's name, right? Yeah, her name makes the short A sound at the beginning. Ashley. How about Ellie?
Why does your mom start with the A?
What? Say it again.
One of the months starts with an A.
April.
Guess what? April is going to say what?
Breaking the rules.
Well, it kind of is, but it's going to be long and say A. April.
It's breaking the rules.
Usually if it's by itself, it is short. You're right.
It's breaking the rules.
Yeah,
it's
right.
In jail.
In jail. Because it should say ah. Okay, Brooklyn.
Art.
Art. Now, art is special because because what do you notice about the A in art?
Ooh.
What is behind it?
A T.
An R. And we're going to learn pretty soon in second grade that the R is going to be controlling. It's going to control the A, and it's going to make the A say a different sound. The A is not going to say A, and it's not going to say A. It's going to make a different sound. So if there's a second. If there's R behind it, it's a team, and that R is controlling it. So we're not going to put that
robot.
We're not going to put that one up here, okay? Because the R is controlling it.
I got it.
All right. How about Lewis?
A.
Yeah.
And handwriting.
Yeah, we're going to do the A and handwriting today, aren't we? Yep. But
handwriting.
Yes, in the word handwriting, we have a short A, huh? And writing. Good eye, Lewis.
Like you're doing handwriting right now.
Yeah, exactly. How about Kinsley?
Amber,
good job.
That's my mom's sister thing.
Oh, I'm running out of room here. You guys are
smart.
So smart. Ellie.
And.
Like the word and, right? Is that what you're thinking, the word and? Good one, Ellie. Okay, I think I only have room for one more, and then we're going to have to move on to our next level. Raylan, I bet called on you.
Action.
Action. Good job. Action. Now.
I got one. It's all the way on the board, on the top of the board.
Arrival. Yeah. This one. Guess what? This one's breaking the rules. Because we call it arrival. Quiet. You do me a favor and shut the door. I think it's going to be a little noisy and calling. Okay, second graders. Now, we did the short A. Now we're going to do the short I. Who remembers from last year what the short I says? Ellie?
Igloo.
So it's going to say if. Everybody say if.
If.
Let's say it a couple times, ready?
If.
Okay, and our saying for this one is? This one's my favorite one because there's a little guy or person or thing in there.
Monster.
And we don't know what it is, so we call it a it. We say, it is
in the igloo.
It.
I wonder what it is.
I wonder too. Let's say it one more time, ready?
It is in the igloo. It.
It's me a penguin.
So, second graders, I want you to think. Think right now. Think of some words that have the short I sound that say if.
Oh, I was trying to think what's in the igloo.
Oh, okay. Well, think of some words.
Can I have some? Igloo.
Okay, raise your hand if you know. Briley. Interactive. That's a very big word, but yes, that says interactive. Very good. That's a really big word.
You already spelled it. What is it?
How about Corda? What word, Corda? In. Good job. Just the word in. I-N. That's a short I. In. Gosh. Wyatt?
Independent.
Independent. That's a really big word, too. That has in the is sound at the beginning also.
Hey, Miss Murphy, write it
Brooklyn. I mean, I'm sorry, Addie.
Ingrid.
Ingrid does, too, doesn't it? Ingrid. Ingrid, were you going to say that? You weren't even thinking of your own name. Guess what? She has two eyes. Ingrid. They're both short, and they're both following the rules.
So she follows the rules.
Yeah, she follows the rules, but some names don't.
Like Eli.
Finn. fishing fish.
I wouldn't fish in a river.
Can we think of any others?
I don't know.
Let's see. Anybody else I haven't called on? Maybe John. Or Charlotte. Can you think of one? Lewis, do you have one?
Activity.
Say that word again.
Activity.
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 I don't know. Is that a real word or kind of a nonsense word?
Activity.
Maybe.
Activity.
Activity. Or is it supposed to be activity?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that was more app. That would be over here, John. I mean, Lewis. I'm sorry, Lewis.
Oh,
I think John, do you have one?
Brooklyn.
I have another one. And guess what, Brooklyn? Your name says if.
There's no I.
But there's no I. What is it?
It's a Y.
It's a Y. So the Y does not have its own sign.
I got it.
And sometimes Y will say if.
Lewis.
Lewis. You got it, Lewis.
There's an I in his name.
You do.
I know.
And it does say if.
I have an I.
Eli.
In milk.
Milk. Good job. That one's very hard to tell. It is a short I, but it's very hard. That L makes it kind of like mushes it together. It's hard to tell it's an
milk.
If.
Boom. I
Ellie.
Guess because I know how to spell.
Now, Ellie, can you say your name and listen to it?
L-E.
Guess what? You guys have I's in your name. But there's an E behind it, and the E is being bossy, and it's making it silent. So even though you have an I in your name, it's not saying anything. It's saying L-E.
You know what?
L-E.
L-E.
So this is a short E, long E.
I got another one.
It's just a bossy E.
Yeah, we'll learn about bossy E. Ellie, did you have another one? Handwriting. How about writing? Writing. This one's long. This one's the king of ing, though. We'll learn more about that. Okay, I'm going to take one last one, Briley. Keep some show me. I'm not sure which one you're talking about. Dismissal. Good. Dismissal. That one has two short I's in there. Okay.
I got another one.
Look. Keep them. There are many, many, many words that have short A's and short I's. And just remember, sometimes words or names do break the rules. But if we have one vowel and it's an A or I, most of the time it is short. Okay? Eli, did you have a question?
Arrival.
Oh, what one?
Arrival.
Arrival. That one says long I, doesn't it?
Now, I said arrival.
What we're going to do, second graders, is we are going to, I'm going to call you, and you're going to tiptoe back to your desk, get out your pencil, and this paper is already on your desk, because Riley put it on your desk. You are going to write your name, nice and neat, and we're going to do this together. All right, let's have the boys tiptoe back to your desk. And your iPad can stay at your desk either in front, kind of by your name tag, or you can also put them on the side. It's up to you.